Audra McDonald was born in Germany, but grew up in Fresno, California, as her father was in the military. She graduated from Juilliard in 1993 and had her Broadway debut the next year. McDonald is best known for roles such as Carrie Pippridge in the 1994 revival of Carousel. Is that Ryan? Kathman? Anyways. As Sarah in the original 1997 cast of Ragtime, and as Lizzie in the 2007 revival of 110 in the Shade, McDonald has won a record-setting 6 Tony Awards, 2 Grammy Awards, and an Emmy. No other actor has won 6 Tony Awards. Check out that babbling babbling. She won her first Tony for her work in Carousel. She won her second and third Tonys before the age of 30 for her work in Terrence McNally's Masterclass and Ragtime. McDonald won a Tony for her work in A Raisin in the Sun. She won another Tony for Best Leading Actress after her performance as Bess in the Gershwin's Porgy and Bess. Porgy as your woman now. Eyes, eyes, and I ain't never going nowhere. Lest you share the fun. There's no wrinkle on my brow, no harm, 'cause I ain't going. You hear me saying, if you ain't going with you, I'm staying. Lastly, she won her most recent Tony for her role as Billie Holiday in Lady Day at Emerson's Bar and Grill.
I say I care forever, and I mean forever, if I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me, I'm crazy. Thank you.
not only an incredible soprano, but also an extraordinary actress, on stage and on camera. She won an Emmy for hosting the Creative Arts Program in the Live from the Lincoln Center series. She won 2 Grammys, Best Opera Recording and Best Classical Album, for her work alongside Patti LuPone on Kurt Weill's Rise and Fall of the City of Mahogany. Today, Audra McDonald is still on the move, embarking on her national concert tour. And if Audra McDonald's contributions to musical theater haven't impressed you enough, she is also an avid dog lover. Audra McDonald, you have inspired me today. Yeah, yeah.
Hey guys, thanks for watching.